Mozambique, baby. Pick that up just in case. You never know. Got the wombo combo right here. Actually, kind of like this setup right here. Especially with turbocharger on it. I feel like I'm watching over this guy. Yeah, it's facts, dude. It's just how it happens. Mozambique always finds a way into hands. I don't even know if it's worth it to pick it up, because every punch does 30. Mozambique isn't even guaranteed the 45 hit. You have unlimited punches. You only have 3 shots in the Mozambique, so. I don't know. Do the math. I feel like, you see what I'm saying there? Does that make sense? I need help. Crap, you need health. Why didn't you say so? Actually, I'm not even gonna give him health. I'm gonna act like I'm gonna play dumb. I don't need to share. Yeah, at least. I don't need to share yet. You need to find some energy ammo.
Something good there. Gotta hop up here. Choke. Spitfire here. Syringe here.
Taking a med kit. One sec.
Wait. What's funny is I ran right by that. Onward. I need to play smart. As I'm running out here by myself. Let's do this.
You got bamboozled.
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
Our champion has fallen.
It's gonna get shot. It's actually good, dude. Good to go. What are they doing? hate when I do that. I look at something, pick it up. I know I don't need it, but I pick it up anyways. See, this is what makes you better at the game. If you just keep pushing, kids. Because, like, you're going to have to be forced to know every single fight, every single situation. So you might as well just get it over with, learn how to fight. If you don't know how to fight, then you're not useful. So get those crappy games out of the way. Push everybody. Okay, well. Frag out. Frag out. Archer out. All right, enemy down. That was stupid. Should go this one first. Just gotta patch myself up. Hang on. Confirm kill.
This guy right here. Dude, that's not supposed to do that. That's not supposed to hit me. How's that hit me? I shot the bottom of it.
Already in the next ring. I smell victory.
Come on, man. That just made me mad.
Like I said, if you want to get good at the game, you got to push people. And I think that's what the problem. I've been like sitting back,
gotta hop up here.
Playing everybody else's game. Not going to get better that way. Sometimes you got to be stupid. Energy ammo, like, it's just so hard to come by. I'm glad I have that ultimate, though. About to have it again. This man is still creeping around.
How about this way?
Over here.
Got a bad guy.
We did that guy.
They're dropping. Downed another.
Firing for effect.
Reloading.
Shooter.
Reloading. Recharging.
Wait, so there's someone just...
Body shield here. Level 3.
Taking a moment. Attention. There's someone over here?
Check it out. Care package coming in.
Two enemy squads live. Recharging my shields.
Only one? Got one spotted.
Can't let them get a break. Gotta go.
Giving my shield to recharge.
There it is, dude. Like I said, this is informative. If you want to get good at the game, I've been on a dry streak. I've gotten like 3 wins in like a whole day a whole day. 3 wins in a day is not like amazing for me. Here we go. Dry streak over. If you want to get better at the game, you need to be aggressive. You're going to lose a lot. But the outcome, the pros in the end are better than the cons. You lose a couple games, you lose 10, 15 games straight, but you get better at shooting your gun, get better at map awareness, get better at knowing what loots what, looting faster, better outcome.